Republicans played a dangerous and risky partisan game, and I am glad that their brinksmanship did not work. For the good of America's families, for the good of our economy.
Former President Donald Trump would have shredded the Constitution to keep his office in the presidency. Thank you.